Because I'm an idiot, I need to go and make a new video. Alright. Hello everyone, Monkey King Hero here today, and today we're going to be discussing how to get conch shells and how to use them in Splatoon 3. So, for this one here, you're going to need to first... God damn it, Anna. It's recording.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I need to put other pants on, I'm
Hello everyone, Monkey King Hero here. Today we're discussing how to get conch shells in Splatoon 3. So first and foremost, you can only get conch shells during the Splatfest weekend. So in this case here, as you can see, Splatfest 1, which is Team Gear Grub or Fun, is on. And first of all, you need to make sure that you have signed up for a team. So make sure that you go into the main area and choose it. Once you've done that, you can basically get conch shells then from leveling up your catalog. So every level of your catalog will get your conch shell. Obviously, if you only just started your catalog, then you're going to get a lot more conch shells than everyone else. These conch shells then, to be used, need to go to the lobby. So once you go to the lobby here, you'll notice that this machine here, the gacha machine, is here. And as you can see at the very top, it says use a conch shell to play. And that is essentially where you can get your conch shells. This means that you can get things that would usually be in the gacha machine a lot more easier without having to waste money and resources to get it. So just to reiterate, conch shells only available during Splatfest. Sign up for a team, unlock them by getting your catalog level up, and then use them in the gacha machine. Hope that helps. Sorry guys, I had to redo the video because I had this on my screen, so unfortunately I just had to redo an entire video, so you just basically saw me make a video, well, whatever you want to call that. Excuse me guys, I have a missed call here, so let's take this. Man, all I'm trying to do is do a fucking charity stream. Alright, let's actually do what I came here for. I'm gonna go get some more. Hey guys, if you're joining us, please do consider donating. It's all going towards, well, just helping a friend out who's in a bit of a dire strait. So, if you can give, give generously. If not, I understand. Hope you enjoy the games. I wish the fucking mini salmons weren't a thing. That one's coming for me, so that should be fine. Cool. That's good teamwork. Nearly done. it's all the other way. No!
Just about to spike.
Yeah, I can see the chat. Brilliant, Bear. What's up, dude? How can I help? We should turn the volume down. Hey, Brilliant, bro. What's up, Brilliant, bro? How can I help? Head the monkey. Thanks. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? Where are we? How was that? Oh, alright. Alright, going up. Cool, so I'll get one of these, drop down, run away, because I've got priority here. I need to get these guys away from my team. Alright, let's not bother with that. Let's get them up here. Oh, come on! Uh-oh. I'm being targeted. What the fuck? Right. Let's get rid of you. Thank God. Dude, the money is gonna go to what I need to go to. I've done all these before. You want a lot of charity being on the side. God damn it, I wasn't looking. Wasn't looking, god damn it, looking at the chat. Team's any good. Especially that the monkey thing. had to upload the goddamn conch stream 3 times. It's not doing well. What is it? Alright, it's not a fog stream. Mud mouse. I do love that mechanic though, it's so fun. If you guys can donate, please do. It's in the pinned comment. Hope everyone is having a good evening as well. Another dynamo roller. Low tide. Oh, it's low tide. Okay. Feeling good. This side, huh? Oh, not these bastards. Go. God damn it! Come on, chase it. Come on, prick! Oh, that was good stuff. Oh fuck, I can't snap there, can I? Alright, you know what? We got second round here. I'm just gonna take it and leave it. Like, that's a win in my books. What the hell is he doing here? Who is the fucking thing calling me for? Second time. Okay, please go dark. Well, we're going against the king after this, so. Survive that! Alright, cool, cool, cool. We're safe, we're safe. Just survive. Like, I ain't risking shit, friend. Nice, 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 nice. Let's go. We had King! I know I had King! Why are we not doing King? I had King ready! What the fuck? Alright, they were a good squad. Let's be fair. The squad's not bad, as I thought it was. Everyone did pretty much equal in that fight, so I might stick with these guys. Cool. Give me myself, because why not?
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, nice, my first gold scale, I just realised. It's awesome, I didn't expect to earn that. That's pretty cool that we got a gold scale. We can get a gold against Thanos, which would be nice to have. But yeah, if anyone's good at Salmon Run, I'll happily play with you. It'd be nice to have people that actually know what they're doing. Thank you. God damn it. I hate this map on high tide. I hate this map with passion on high tide. Oh, it's over here. I fuck. Oh, God damn it.
Thank you.
Literally the worst one. Literally the worst one. But yeah, to answer your question, dude, my friend essentially needs surgery on their back. So I'm just helping them because I have to try and raise some expenses. I've already given them a bit of my own money to help them out, but if we can get more, that'd be super helpful.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Not eat over the other. Thank you.
Alright, I want to make that video. That's a good one. Hey folks, Monkey King here today, and I'm here to tell you how to change your outfit or costume in Splatoon 3 in the Salmon Run mode. As you can see here, I finally got enough scales in order to unlock it, but when you actually go here and unlock the costume, it doesn't change for you straight away. That's because you actually need to go over to the back here and use the lockers here to change gear in order to equip a new slop suit. So that's pretty much the gist of it. I don't expect this video to do well because I'm one of the few people that actually grind away into Salmon Run. But I still thought that I would make a quick video for you just so that you can know for yourself. Hope that helps. Alright, that's that video done. Back to the action.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 呼ばれたの。
Get this up with. Turn off browser. Hey guys, Monkey King Gear here, and today we're discussing how to change your salmon run suits. So for those who don't know, if you get 10 silver scales, let's get rid of this, apologies. You unlock these work suits that you can change. As you can see, I've got a yellow and an orange one. I'm wearing the yellow right now. Now, on first inspection, there's no way to change it on the menu like you'd think. And that's because in order to actually change your work suit, you need to go over to here and then choose which one you want. So one orange, for instance, boom. One yellow, boom. And yeah, that's just the gist of it. So remember, you need 10 silver scales to buy them, and you can change them in the lockers behind the room. So hope that helps you out. All right, back to games.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.